new ASMR of Legends video. Today will be a Ramos Jungle video. It is a champion. I am spamming Ramos right now. I just love his gameplay. I think it's quite effective, quite strong. Heavy ganker, a lot of left control, and very hard to escape from. So I really like it. So, as usual, I start bot side. I like to start with my bot side to get a bell leash and to get my level 3 real quick. The level 3 on Ramos is a big power spike. So right now, doing my wolf. Today. I have taken off the microphone cover, because I wanted to do something that I've seen a lot, and it is the microphone rubbing, the mic rubbing, like so. To me, this is so tingly. I really think it's super tingly. And also to cover the microphone like so. And right away whisper into it like this. I think it's super tingly. Right now the Teemo is ignoring the fact that we have Ramos. Oh, and he flushed out. Very good. No need to flush back. It's very good already that he flushed. So good, because when you CC somebody, they take a 10%. 10% more damages from all your team. So that's super strong. So basically, when you land a taunt with Rammus and you have Even Shroud, you're dealing so much damages. Alright, going for my walls, going for my walls, going for my walls, going for my walls, going for my walls. Going for my walls, okay. The meat is missing and the Aurelion side is missing. The Morgana wants to take the control ward. She took it, okay. Alright. Yes, she did not have the time. Oh, she faded her flash. I tried to leave the kill, but I guess I took it anyway. And she failed her flash. That's very good to get the kill and the flash. And I guess she didn't have her black shell anymore because she did not black shell my taunt. Okay, bro. Did you see the Lilia top? Yes, he did. Talon is giving a counter gank. That's very nice. Nice. Very good counter gank by Talon. I don't know where. Yeah, the Aurelion was back. Very, very, very good counter gank. I am going to take the Skull Crab. Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm going to take the Skull Crab because I think it is very important when you play Rammus, also when you play Nunu, because it's giving even more boost to your move speed boost that you already have with your spells. It needs helping you to keep some very, very fast ganks. You're very, very mobile with it. I would like to take the arrow, but Karagaz is very low. I don't know where the Lilia is. Now I have my 6, though. It's gonna be very good for the ganks. Looks like our team wants to make the dragon. Let's go. Hello, Morgana. Hello, Morgan. If you come too close, you're gonna die. Oh, and the very, very classical. Every time I record, I swear this is the middle of the day. And yet, recording makes me yawn right away. Not right away, but you know what I mean. A lot of times when I record, I yawn. I don't know. I guess it's relaxing me. Or at least making me sleepy. I'm going to try to take Skull Crab, just like I said, to get this extra move speed boost. Okay. Where's the Morgana? Also, the Aurelion. Okay, she's too much. The Aurelion side is missing. You have to be careful. And I have no idea where the Lilia is right now. Okay. I think. their own butt side like that. There is no trick, nothing take. Okay, already I'm coming back. Oh yeah, the Lydia is butt. Maybe I can do something. I'm going to try to see if they want to dive. Yes, they do. Okay, I'm going to try to get the Lydia. Yes, we do. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And we get her. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. That's 1-0. They get the platings, but that's 1-0, so that's good. This is good, this is good, this is good, this is good, this is good. I don't know why the Caitlyn is dying now. Oh, yeah. It's weird. Oh, yeah, Morgan is dying here too. Okay. Alright. Escaping. See, we took that. We have this move speed boost. You're so not escaping. Let's go, let's go. Very clean fight. We get 3. Very, very, very clean fight. Very clean fight. Very clean fight. We got a drink in 13 seconds, guys. 30 second drink. Come on, come help me, please. Should take the little fruits to get some more health. She should take the little fruits, the little fruit, the little fruit, the little fruit, the little fruit. How do you guys call it? Some people even call it salad. Some people call it candy. Sometimes they call it candy. How would you call it? I know it seems like a fruit. Escape. Q. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Well, they got the turret and they shut down, so that's good for them. But we'll get a kill, and they killed nobody. Oh. I'm trying to kind of bait her. I don't know, because the Jinx is coming. I think maybe we can dive. We should be able to. Alright, Q. Land the taunt. Oh, with the traps right away, and Lulu is insulting me. That was not necessary, but that was very thoughtful. Thank you very much. We can see the Lilia approaching. The Lilia is absolutely coming. Go away, bro. Come on, don't feed. That's so greedy. That's so greedy, so greedy. Okay, we got the taunt on her. Yes, that one followed. And Jinx followed. Very, very good. The Lilia is so far behind right now. We're putting so much pressure. We are 5-0-3. We are putting so much pressure on the map. Really, so much pressure on the map. It's very good. Very, 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 very, very good. I'm not crazy about the dive without minions, guys. Damn, my Jinx is angry. Oh, Arianzo is here. I really think we should go. Oh, they got the Morgana. That's so well played. Alright. I'm usually quite the more cautious player, let's say. Very nice ult. Very, very, is so strong, especially when your jib falls up like that. Oh, aren't you a bit overextended? Alright, I touched the cage. She put her black shell way too late. Let's go down. He gets one kill. And a double kill. We're gonna land a taunt. We didn't have a W, so we didn't deal much of damages. He's gonna escape. Quite a few damages ourselves, but still, we're still quite pretty tanky. Quite tanky. Okay, we got a race. Let's now take this wave. Unfortunately, to kill the Morgana, and we did not have a wave that allowed us to dive properly. Look at our talent hunting. At least it secured the turret. The first turret top, that's very good. It is very good. We're doing so good in this game. We're 3-21 for our team. We're 6-0-6. We did not die this game yet. That's very good. Very good. Goodbye, Kate. Secure it. Not sure. Oh, there's so much vision. Even one more. Alright. Hey, let's go. Here, like, yes. And now their jungle went dark. Oh, there's a fight going on, but I think the Aurelion Assault just used his ult. Lilia is bot. Enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.